What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ant Live, Live in Effect, back in the building. Welcome back to a brand new video. Now, at the time of recording this, it is Easter, so happy Easter if you celebrate. If not, I don't know what to tell you, gango. Now, y'all gonna be seeing this the day after Easter, so hopefully y'all enjoyed, but yeah. Now, if you are new here, we are on that road to 1K. We're about 80 subs away. I can't do it without you, so hit that sub button. Let's get right. I appreciate each and every one of y'all boys. Now, as y'all can see on screen, we got a locker code, which is like, something gotta be wrong because we don't ever get locker codes. But hop into my team. Yo, stop moving, please. Hop into my team. Okay, all right. You know what? We're just gonna go enter the locker code. I'm bugging out right now. How do I enter a locker code? It's been so long, I forgot how to do this right here. Okay, now one thing a lot of people are not doing is hopping into my team. So this is a crazy locker code. I think this is it. It is it. Okay, we get an ascension board, just an ascension board with a chance at getting Mac McClung. I don't want to be ungrateful, but who does this help? Like, he's not even in the NBA. He's on the Wisconsin Magic. What does his jersey say? Uskala? I can't read that. He's not even in the league. I get one chance at getting a Mac McClung. That's crazy. If I walk out of here with 100 MT, I'm gonna be depressed. I'm just gonna go right in the middle. Let's see. Blake Griffin. Opal Blake Griffin? What Blake Griffin is this? This don't look like the Opal. This is probably the diamond. Yep, a diamond Blake Griffin. Nice. Nice. You know, it's just like, this is who the squad has been missing. This is who the squad has been missing. My squad is complete now. New Year's resolution, Blake. But that's the locker code. Let me know who you guys got from that locker code down below in the comment section. Now, the point of this video, do y'all remember in the beginning of season 5, I told y'all my squad is gonna be better because my squad was down bad. I sold everybody trying to open them all-star packs. My team was down bad, okay? And I said at the end of season 5, the squad is gonna be nice. I mean, just take a look at the squad now. We got a full Galaxy Opal lineup. Now, me personally, I didn't think we would be here. I did not think this is what the team would look like at the end of season 5. I thought, you know, we'll have a few Opals and that's lit. But we got a full Opal lineup. So we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna take this team into a game and we're gonna get right. See if we could get a dub with the all Opal lineup. You feel me? We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. All right, now I have not even played that many games on this account. This is the main squad. I see he got Dame Dollar, Paul George, MPJ, AD, and Danny. He's 37 and 32. I'm 8 and 9. Like I said, I have not played a lot of games on the main squad. This was definitely a no money spent type season. And speaking of no money spent, I got a new episode dropping next week. Not this week, next week for the start of season 6. We're going to get that team back right again. You feel me? I'm going to be honest. I feel like I haven't played an unlimited game for a video in a long time. Let's go, Cade. Easy midi. Maybe not. It's definitely been a minute since I played an unlimited game in a video. How are we getting cooked like that? Is this Dame moving like that? I've been seeing a lot of people say Dame is moving like that out of nowhere. Because ain't Dame used to suck? No Diddy. That sounded crazy. But like, wasn't there a point where nobody was rocking with Dame and Paul George? Oh, okay. I thought they was going to call a screen on check. What? I thought they was going to call a moving screen on check. Like, for real though, I could have sworn there was a point where like nobody was rocking with Dame. Like, when he came out in them all-star packs, nobody liked him at all. Like, am I bugging or is it facts? I think now that everybody got him, which I don't even know how everybody's getting him. Is it from the Ascension board? Like, everybody's popping out with Dame and now everybody vouches for him. It's like, I ain't get the Dame Dollar memo. Now, if I'm being honest with y'all, I don't even know how the squad got to this point. Well, I kind of do. I mean, the amount of chicken we've been spending, this is how my squad should look. I'm just really surprised that we've been pulling as many Opals as we did. Okay, good shit, Lamar. Let that ball drop in. Pause. No Diddy. Yo, this Dame is immaculate. This dude has not missed yet. Like, I'm about to start off balling. I'm gonna have to. Come on, Beal. Oh no, Beal, come on. How'd you miss that? Gangi, you could have tied it up at the end of the quarter. Now, don't get me wrong, season 5 was definitely good to us. I can't complain at all. Hold on, Beal, this is for the lead. Oh my goodness, Beal is bricking today. Beal's usually cash money for the gang. All the way, Battier. Hey, let's go. I mean, just from this last drop alone, I did get every Opal, so I can't complain, even though I did really want Melo. This Dame is immaculate, bro. Wait, how do I get this Dame? How do I get him? Somebody let me know down below, because I gotta get, bro. There's no way he's moving like this. I mean, I think Dame got 15 of those 20 points. I'm not even lying. Come on, Battier. Come on, Battier. Somebody got a hit. Oh, my goodness. We are bricking right now. What is going on with this team? AD's down there injured making dunks. AD ain't never get injured and make a dunk before. The only thing AD do when he's injured is get out the game. And that's no disrespect to KD. I mean, what? That's no disrespect to AD, not KD. I said KD. AD. That's no disrespect to AD, but, like, he should be up out the game. He never played through an injury before, and that's facts. Come on, Batty A. Please, somebody gotta make something. Thank you, Batty A. Thank you. We got a little game on our hands. No, don't shoot that. Do not do that, Chief. Give me that boogie. Let's go. Come on, Beal. This one's yours. Thank you, Beal. Let's go. That's the Beal I know. 5 points in the face ass. You should have 20 by now. Don't get no three in the key. Oh, my goodness, Lamar. Come on. You living in the paint. Like, get out of there, Chief. All right, now let me see who on his bench, because he don't play Dame for the whole first half. That's Dyson Daniels. Dyson Daniels is tough. I see a lot of good things about Dyson Daniels. This is my first time playing against him. No Diddy, but bro look long. That's crazy. Pause. Excuse me? Now, he's still running Pink Diamond Kobe. Pink Diamond Kobe's still a bucket. I don't care what nobody say. He's still certified out here. Damn, that's a free three. Oh, he missed. Let's go. This dude has not been missing. I'm surprised he missed that. No way, bro. He just hit square one time and got the ball. Like, all the way, Cade. Easy lays. Come on. Take over. It's our time. Do not be getting cooked out here by no Dyson Daniels. And that's no Dyson Daniels disrespect, but you Cade Cunningham. I just said don't get cooked. You're going to get hit with a hop step dunk on. Oh, yeah. That's me. Go up, go up, go up, go up. Then let's go. He's like that. Now, this is my first game on this fine Easter Sunday. So if the energy ain't there, that's why. Because I literally hopped on and hit record. I don't do no warm-ups. You know what I'm saying? This is my warm-up. I'm a OODA. This is what I do, ladies and gentlemen. I'm trash at the game. 90% of y'all would probably flood me. I'm just talking my shit. Like, no way. Is Dyson Daniels that tough? He might have to make an appearance on a no money spent squad. Depending. How much is he? 150,000 still? Oh, yeah. Don't reach. Come on, Cade. Oh, my goodness. This is the Cade I know. This is the Cade I know. I've been asking for you since your amethyst. I finally got you. 2K blessed me with you. This is the Cade I know. Good foul. Good foul. That's not a shooting foul. No way. He did not want to shoot that, 2K. That's how true it is. Ball never lies. Ball don't lie. 2K praying on my downfall. Yo, Clay, I don't think you got a point yet, my Jadada. Okay, you got two. You got two. Little Clay fade. I don't got those yet. I don't got those in the bag yet. I didn't learn those. All the way, Cade. All the way. Oh, no way. Yo, this Dyson Daniels is like that, bro. All the way, Clay. Yeah, boom something. You ain't never did that a day in your life, but boom something. Cade with 14 right now. He's going crazy. Cade's running it up. He got the team on his back. Pause. Nah, no way. A foul. Yo, the bailout is crazy. Like, he's clamped, and he's just getting bailed out. Yep. Just throw it off in Bede's face. Why not? That's cool. Oh, now he got Curry, and I already know he about to play hella cheesy. Yep. Curry fades. Oh, man. What a weirdo. Why do everybody play the same, bro? It's no character in this game. You feel me? It's no diversity. Nobody got different play styles. Literally, everybody plays the exact same. Yep. Off the screen, fade. And one, Batty A. Let's go. Easy work. Let's get right. Now, I ain't even gonna lie. I was gonna say this in, like, the second quarter, but I got caught up in the game. But, bro, my squad was really down bad for a minute. They wasn't down bad. Like, there was cards I still rocked with, but, bro, I was really out here running Diamond LeBron up until last week. Like, literally. Diamond Majestic LeBron. What was he from? Season 2? Season 3? He was here on the squad till like, a week ago. All right, let's see what bullshit Curry pull out his ass. Pause. Yup, low fade, of course, because I got caught on that whole ass screen. Thank you. Now, I think this last drop of Season 5 did have some elite opals. If you did open packs or got any opals from this last drop, you're lit. The pink diamonds were okay. They honestly weren't anything crazy at all, which is weird because the set before this one, pink diamonds were really good and the opals didn't really hit. There's definitely some players that I want to see on my squad for next season. I think at the top of that line is Ben Simmons. Where you going? Come on, Beal. Cash out. Good shot, boy. It's time to take over. Bradley Beal effect. No, 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 no. You stop. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. We're going to stop that Curry fade. Come on, Ferry. Damn, Ferry, come on. That's about my third jump shot with, bro. Nope, that's off. Thank you. All the way, Batty A. Easy lays. We're going to take the twos. We're going to take whatever we could get. Let's go play some defense. But yeah, at the top of that line of players I want to see on the squad that's accessible and possible to get, I need to see Ben Simmons. Point guard Ben Simmons with a jump shot. They know we need that. I don't know why we're not getting that. No way. DeMarcus Cousins just got blocked by Thurl Bailey. That can't be. Good defense. Let's go. 100% smothered. He's chucking. This is free right here. Come on, Beal. Oh, my goodness. We bricking. We're building a brick house. Somebody help, please. Oh, get up out the air. Good block, Boogie. Block it again. Okay. Okay, we're good. Composure. 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 We're tweaking till next weekend. Nope. Kobe fade. Yes, he missed. No, that's a bad pass. One more. Odom. Dunk this. Yes, sir. Now, I actually would like to see as well a LaMelo ball. I ain't gonna lie. A good LaMelo ball would be fire. Give him a good jump shot. I think LaMelo ball would be clutch. He's shooting that. Good defense. I got there. Come on, we got a rebound though, bro. No, AD's injured. Yes, yes, he bricked. Come on, Boogie. Oh, Boogie. Boogie, Boogie, Boogie. Boogie, come on. This is a mismatch. AD is hurt. He can't get down the court. Like, we gotta cook right now. Oh, I could have got that steal. I was sleeping. But yeah, Ben Simmons, LaMelo Ball, I think that's really it for point guards, because I just feel like right now point guards are mid in 2K. Not mid. There's a lot of point guard options, which is a good thing. But oh my goodness. But there's no point guard right now to me that's definitely better than other point guards. Come on, Danny Ferry. Make this or you're on a ferry. Yep, you're going on a ferry. You're getting sent to Uganda. So one of those would be cool. You feel me? Like an elite level guard. Hell nah. Oh my goodness. That man just got boomsticked. Keep running. He can't guard you. AD's not here. His ankle hurts. He's a liability. Oh, Beal got take. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Take the two. Take the two. You can have the two. You can have the two. Come on, Beal. You're open with take. Let's go. Bradley Beal with 15 off the bench. I definitely want to see a Taco Fall as well next season. I think that would be elite. Hey, his foot was on the line. Yes, Sirski. I think that would be elite as well. And then somebody else I really want to see from like back in the day is Larry Bird. Like, we need a good Larry Bird. Oh, no foul. Oh, okay. It's our way. It's our way. It's our way. We got to score here. Make this a 2-possession game. Let's go, Miller. Let's go. 4 points. You got it when it mattered most. We know the screen's coming. No. Dame's not like that. Yes, he is. Oh, my goodness. Bro, how is Dame like that? Like, that Dame is immaculate, bro. All right, come on, Clay. Please don't sell. Good shot, boy. Let's go. This Clay Thompson. This the man we need at the line. Smooth like butter. Smooth like butter. He got to take the three. Yeah, good defense. Good fucking defense. Let's go. Let's go. Game time. Let's go, Chet. My goodness, this dude played like such a hoe. These wins be feeling the best because, like, bro played like a goofball. Goofball McGee. Goofball McGee. Get up out my lob. Damn, that Dame busted our ass, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Bradley Beal took 13 shots, but he had 15 off the bench. Our point guards really carry. Tyler Hands, bro. All right, bro gotta get some minutes or something. I forgot he was even on the team. I'ma keep it a bean. From the beginning of season 5 to the end of season 5, the team is completely different. 9 for 9 from the line. That's what I'm talking about. Now, be sure to let me know what was your biggest upgrade for season 5 and what player do you want to see in season 6 that you think would help your squad the most, or it could be your favorite player. Who do you want to see in season 6? Now, real quick, I just want to say I appreciate all the recent love and support. Y'all boys have been going so crazy, and it really means a lot to me, man. We on that road to 1K. Like, we really right there, bro. Pause on that. No diddy on that. That was crazy. But for real, like, I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all know we always on here laughing, joking, not being serious, but I just want to have a little serious moment and say I really do appreciate y'all boys. All the likes and comments, they don't go unnoticed. The people who don't comment and they just watch, like, I notice y'all too. I see y'all. I appreciate y'all, man, for real. Link to the Discord is in the description. I'm gonna start linking it down below because I haven't been doing that. I want everybody to join. We talk 2K, talk basketball, people party up, play co-op together. It's always a good time. So be sure to join the Discord. Link is in the description. This was your boy Ant Live, Live in Effect, and we out. Peace.